What's going on, guys? This is Shachin and welcome to my channel. Today I'm making a quick guide video about whom should you pull in 2.4, either Ganyu or Zhongli. So let's start the video. Ganyu is a 5-star bow user and mainly a cryo DPS, but she is also very good at support, and both of her builds are pretty free-to-play friendly because she has a great free-to-play weapon choice like Hamayumi or Prote Prison, which are very good. And her business slot weapon is obviously the Amos bow. If you have Amos bow in your account, it should pull Ganyu. Ganyu has a great artifact set which you can run on low creature, so we can focus on crit damage. I'm talking about the Blizzard Trailer, as you can get 40% extra crit rate if you can freeze the enemy. In current spiral, you can freeze every enemy, but still you can get extra 20% crit rate from there. And also, if you look at Ganyu's passive, you can get plus 20% crit rate from her charge attack level 2, which is very great and makes her very easy to use. On the other hand, there is Zhongli, who is a 5-star polearm user from Liwei, and he is the Geo Archon. Now, Zhongli is a type of character who makes any party better because of his overpowered shield, which is quite unbreakable, and also by holding his elemental skill, he debuffs the enemy, so your DPS will deal more damage to the opponent. It for the video, guys. If you find this video useful, be sure to like this video and subscribe channel, and if you have any suggestion, please comment me down below. Thanks for watching. See you next time.